Chomsky was right, Dan Brown was right. So were all the anonymous gangs and the Bilderberger freaks. They were spot on. And so were Kim.com and Twin Tower, Tinfoil Crowd, the WikiLeaks, Wikipedia, and all the other fucking wikis and open sources of lead. Except for the Nibiru teams. Nibiru were a pile of horseshit. But anyway, they're all dead now. Dead and forgotten. And the world's another place. The Illuminati and the raiding agencies grabbed all the power, and those countries that didn't join the Confederation were bankrupt and were decimated with peace missions. And in the end, filled with radioactive waste. Masses with their cubicle jobs and their families, their monthly installments. Love is obvious. It's never easy to open people's eyes. Now we're the only ones left, still putting up the fight. Green war here.
Can I have an update on Kim Jong?
Satellite Kim Jong on the 7th will be orbiting directly over this quadrant in exactly 15 minutes and 35 seconds.
Get me an SOS if it gets there.
Message encrypted and ready for transmission.
The world is so amazing and so crazy. The human race slowly moves into final walls. Being a soldier is crazy enough. I kill every day.